Loras grinned at Beric, but there was no humor in his eyes. He had drawn a little away from McVickers. He said carelessly,
"There's no time for that now, Beric. It's our shift. They'll be burning us if we don't go."
Beric repeated,
"Down on your belly,"
not looking at Loras. A vein began to throb on McVickers' forehead. He looked slight, almost small against the Venusian's huge bulk. He said quietly, "I'm not looking for trouble."
"Then get down."
"Sorry," said McVickers, "not today."